Could you just say once and for all, was this some sort of publicity stunt? Was this a hoax? And will you talk to the police today?
Absolutely no hoax. I want your questions in the box. I'll get right back to you, okay?